Lana had saved an unusual girl named Agatha from the Twilight. To thank Lana for her rescue, Agatha gave her a goddess butterfly, an insect that could guide her wherever she wished to go. A curious Twi'li named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own. The heroes follow the goddess butterfly, eventually arriving at the Palace of Twilight. There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zand, the usurper king of the Twilight Realm. Lana and Midna would have to overcome his unnatural powers to complete their task. Lana had saved an unusual girl named Agatha from the Twilight. To thank Lana for her rescue, Agatha gave her...
Hehehehe Yeah! Thank you.